Moving into the second part of the mission. This is Whiskey Hotel.
Getting near the end of the game here. This is the sixth attempt, I think, that I've tried at making this video. I had to buy a whole new copy of the game. Well, I didn't buy a whole new copy, I just bought the disc. I bought a new disc for my game. Because the old one kept crashing every time I'd get into the level, but now, here, hopefully, I've got the new one running here, and hopefully it'll work out better. Yes, okay, now we gotta move up the left flank. So yeah, Whiskey Hotel is the White House, obviously. W-H. This part out here in the field has always been kind of difficult. This is a different gun than I had in the last game, or the last mission. Obviously my red dot sight doesn't work anymore, so there's the EMP. Yeah, there's
done. Done! Get the door!
Done, that's not the door, that's a painting.
Done! Sarge, are you reading this?
That's where we gotta go!
Reading what? That's a speaker, dog. Starting to think this war is finally making you lose your mind. Now we move into whatever this part is. I will admit, I have been to the White House. I don't remember seeing this part. I guess maybe you're not. I don't think you're allowed into this part. In here is actually the White House press room. This is where they do the press briefing. Walk over here. I am the President of the United States. I order you to stop. Big shot. I can't even see where I'm being shot from. Oh, but yeah, there's still. How? Where am I getting shot from? I can't even tell. I guess this back here is all the, like, technical stuff. Is any of this, like, actually accurate?
I mean, I have no idea. I've never been to... This is the West Wing, I think. I've never been in here, but... Yeah, obviously, regular citizens aren't allowed into this part of the White House, at least.
So I don't know if any of this is at all accurate. If it is accurate, then how did they get all this information?
Did they, like,
go to somebody within the White House and ask, like, hey, can we, like, come in and, you know, take a tour of the place? We can recreate it for our video game about Russian terrorists. I doubt that. It's fun to think about, right?
It's not intel, it's just a...
90 seconds. 90 seconds to what? Take him down, Sergeant Foley. Take him down. Yeah. Yeah, I think we gotta get to the roof. What are we trying to do? Get on a helicopter?
Yeah.
We got a flare here. Two flares.
Use your flares.
Top flare! Use your flares! Yeah. Hey. Look at this.
So, when are we going to Moscow?
Not soon enough, man.
When the time's right.
When the time's right.
When the time's right.